Hello everyone, Kata Riku here. So this is my account, so Riku. So I'll be pulling for the Wonder Orb before the day before it is ended. And I have a wish since probably like 5 versions ago. I don't really remember, because I remember in that banner I lost a 50-50. So pulling for Wonder right now, I'm actually guaranteed. So I could actually win him and have enough primogems. Let's go to here. There's the Wanderer. Yep, so I only have 21 hours left. I'm just gonna pull for him now in case I forget. Okay, I have 5, 10. So I have 10 pity and I lost the 50-50 before. So I'm guaranteed. Whew, okay. Have this win as soon as possible without a panic. Right, so let's start the pooling now. This first. Go to my shop. Have enough for 2. Get another 2. Actually, I need to double check this. I'm gonna buy 3 more and do a 10 pull. Okay. Ah. This is very bad. This is for 80 pity. I have to get him now, please. There we go. Finally. That was very bad. Come on. Hey, there we go. 86 pulls. Wait, actually, no. 76 pulls. My bad. Don't care about the rest. Oh, just enough Prime and Gym. Well, at least I got him. Let's check him out. There he is. Level 1. His weapon. Don't really have a weapon for him yet. I give him the Lost Prayer of the Sacred Winds. Just temporarily. That doesn't seem too bad. Got some other stuff for him already. His set as well. Where was it? There it is. So got this already. Not the best, got some crit damage. And some elemental mastery. Let's equip that. This is not too bad, mostly on crit damage and a bit of mastery. Got this one. Crit damage mostly. Yeah, say so. This is crown. I got this one. Main stat crit damage. Got some attack and some crit rate on the sub stat. And I think something was animal. Should have enough for
attention.
too much. Say something. I'd have enough of these ores. I mean, these chunks, elevator chunks. Maybe I can get more hand card. Should have some. I only have enough for 4. Need up 2 more. Just the estimate amount. This should be way more than enough. 6 of these. He's a 70 to 80 to 90.
That's can you book?
It's lower 90 now. Let's check his talent. Talent reference? Priority is his first. This one. No more talent. Then the elemental skill. Then the burst blast. Okay. Oh. I need the old handguard for these. I forgot.
Okay.
Check his stats overall details. So low 90. 6, almost 70% crit rate, almost 160 crit damage, that's alright. Not much energy recharge. The rest is just normal. Enemy damage bonus, okay. Remember the easy enemies? Nope, these guys. Let's test this team out.
Yeah.
I did figure this earlier. let's level up some talents. Level 3. Not a bad start. Let's go. Let's see if we can get refund. Oh wait, not refund, double. Oh, come on. Okay, I won't have enough to raise this burst anymore. I can raise this one though. Just need more of these and that in the future. Look at this constellation. The hexagon. Yep, hexagon.
Awesome.
うん。なしはですけど。せ。逃げ道はありません。交代してもうさ。属性を見下ろす。これで。せっ。はい。いや。これで。見切りました。みんながそばにいてくれる天へと前。これで。
That's pretty good. Not the best.
ついてこいなんて言ってないよ。属性を見下ろさん。早く。君ごとき、僕を直視する気か？いや、燃えろ。わしに手を出す。
よし、くらえ。これで。へい。冒険だ、冒険。せ。交代しても。風よ。これで。
よし、暗い。燃えろ。みんなは俺が守る。へい。風が今年。せ。暗い。属性を見下ろせ。燃えろ。
Just missed it.
Ten years of mine. Kaze ga kotoshi. Kore de.
That was too bad.
Se. Hey.
This is the weapon I got him for now, the last prayer to the sacred winds. It's alright. Not the best, not his actual weapon, so yeah, I'd have enough primogem for that. These are artifacts I got for him. His constellation is still 0. And this is my progress of his talent level as well. Alright, I will end the stream here. It'll be a short stream today. Thank you for everyone for watching. And follow us on our other social platforms such as Twitter, Instagram, TikTok and Twitch, and I'll see you guys again soon. Thank you for everyone's support. So we get out.